Well, it's all very stressful and confusing because, like, it's my first baby, and also it's, when she cry, don't know what to do, what to expect, what she needs. It's just like a guessing game. The first time I heard she say "eh," I straight away burp her, and then she burps, and then I say, "Oh, that's it. You know, that's the sound." It's not a sound that she'll make often, but when she does make the sound, I'll know what to do. And that's helpful. Also, the baby will be happier because it's feel more comfortable. Yeah, she'll sleep better because she used to make a lot of noise when she sleep. And I used to wonder, is she sleeping or is she awake and just grumbling? But after I know and I burp her, she make less noise and then she sleeps better. Yeah, she's more happier.